This is a song on that record. It's called Heavy Weights and Chemicals. That's Frank DiVanna on the bass.